Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Reckless Riley, and today we're looking at Blaze Cave by Charles Stoot. Now, Charles Stoot, if you have not heard of him before, was an avid minigame forger in Halo 4 who made a ton of different really, really great minigames, and he was a customs host, so you obviously saw his maps very often. They'd be like Green Lantern and also Blaze Cave. Blaze Cave was probably one of my favorites that he made in Halo 4, and he is back with it so that you can play it once more. Now, what this minigame is, if you have not heard of it, is a very simple minigame. There is no moving, there's no jumping, and everybody spawns in a circular room. You can have up to 16 people playing this. What you'll have is you'll have fuel rod guns, and inside of there, you'll see that there'll be a kill ball that spawns in the very center of the room that'll fall down, and you'll start firing at that kill ball, and it'll float around the room because of gravity volumes, and you'll want to knock into other people to kill them. Now, the fact is, you want to survive. This is survival of the fittest. You want to fire at that kill ball with your fuel rod, making it push away, reload, and then go for it once more, knocking it into everybody else. But that's the thing. You can't keep it away from yourself the entire time and knock it into everybody else because a second one comes down, bringing down and taking you out twice as likely because there's two of them. But it doesn't end there. A third one comes down and just makes things go crazy. It doesn't happen immediately, but over time you'll see that there's a third one. So what you want to do is you want to survive for as long as you can with all of those going. And if you die, you'll get -1. It's a Slayer game type. And if you live, you'll get 0, which means you win. So it's a very simple mini game. It's one that is great for parties because you never have to describe what's happening. You get in the game, you fire at the kill ball. Everybody by default is firing somewhere, so why not the big red orb in the center of the room? So it's a really simple mini game. It's a great mini game, and it's something that's fun to play with parties and friends in general. You can have it between like 4 people or 16. It really is very diverse when it comes to its gameplay. And just to kind of explain what the mines are at the edge, the mines are there so that the kill ball will actually go and be pushed away. So that's actually a really smart way of keeping the ball from being stuck at the side of the room. It'll actually be blown away by the mines and fly to the other side of the room so that it gets more tense, gets more difficult, and overall is a better mini game. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this map review, and I hope you guys have a great day. If you have any maps that you'd like me to check out, please put them in the comment section below, or message me on Xbox, and if you want to go all the way with it, send me an Xbox record that clip of your map so I can actually see it when I get your message, which makes it so much easier for me so that I can just get a little bit of a preview of your map on the go. It just makes things easy. Anyway, guys, I'm Reckless Riley, and I hope you guys have a great day.